inner focus, you can see other Savara's scratch marks within 32 meters of you. Whenever another Savara loses a health state within 32 meters of you, the killer's aura is revealed to you for 5 seconds. Residual Manifest. After blinding a killer, the killer is affected by the blindness status effect for 30 seconds. This perk grants the ability to rummage through an open chest once per trial and will guarantee a basic flashlight. Overzealous. After cleansing any totem, this perk activates. Your general repair speed is increased by 6%. This perk deactivates when you lose a health state by any means. Hello, everybody. Hope you're all doing well. Uh-oh. Don't know if this is going to be... Oh, what's this? So, when we're in this mode, you can see our auras, is it? I still don't understand him. Leave me be. Ugh. What? Now I'm in trouble. I'm in big trouble. Gonna tab her. He is. Help. Wait, has we? No? Oh, you missed! Uah! Help! I don't have a mech here. Yeah! Can I have help, please? Thank you. Thank you. I want to get a totem so we can get some giant speed. There might be one up on the roof. Did she get out? She didn't. My teleporter. Survivors here. Oh, I'm not gonna make it. Jesus, he can vault pretty fast. Uh-oh. You're gonna play like that, are you? I'm exposed now. Uh-oh. I think she's gonna get hurt. Jesus. I got lucky. Nice, good job. can't see anything. I might die. Yeah, she's not gonna make it. I'm dead. No. She's sad. RPD is a bit of a maze to wander through, so I don't blame her. Do we have the dredge? Do we? We do. Lock. I want the totem. Aha. Should be a chest below as well. There we go. Guaranteed a flashlight. What? So we're guaranteed a flashlight. I'll have to check that item description again. Oh, close. Ah. Oh, I thought he was gonna quit. He has me here. I thought he had me. Giving up. Nice. Okay then. Right. I predict a rage quit once this is finished. I feel like it's gonna happen. He's flicking at me. Alright, they want me to do the jam with them. I can't. On a shell. That swig. He's pretty aggressive. Oh, what's this? Meg has the idea. Oh, I'm so sorry, Meg. Where'd he go? Freaky as hell. We go. Might go to the basement this time. Oh, it might not be the basement, right? Oh, you don't. I want to take him away in the hook so she can be saved. Come on. Gonna cover Cheryl. Alright, it's not tunneling. Could do it, Meg. Get this? No. Note incoming. If he commits, he has not. Okay, does it? Oh! Ooh! What a stop perk he has! Is the gate? I don't think the gate's. Oh, it is. Meg was checking it there. Look at Meg. Big respect to the killer. I thought he was gonna leave. Like, he lost a lot of gens in a short period of time. Shit, that's annoying him. Alright, we're gone. He wants her to go. He's probably just checking out the killer. I used him. Alright everybody, I hope you've enjoyed the look of Haddie. Thanks to everybody who watched, and I will see you all very soon. Take care and goodbye. Thank you.